If you're a beginner nail tech, stop scrolling because I'm going to teach you step by step how to paint Patrick.
Start off by drawing a long skinny rectangle, but add some padding to the sides because we all know Patrick is nice and round. Paint two overlapping ovals for his eyes, and then I'm going to use just four curved lines to create his mouth and tongue. Use two more curved lines to define Patrick's belly and shorts.
Wait a minute, are they shorts or pants?
I guess pants because they come right down to his little triangle feet.
Anyways,
now that we're past the stressful sketch phase, now we can start color blocking. Pro tip, keeping these layers of gel nice and thin will prevent your nail art from looking lumpy when you put the top coat on. Moving on to Patrick's shorts pattern, draw three purple ovals and connect each one using a small U-shape.
And I bet you were getting nervous about those flowers, but look how easy it is when you break it down.
Quickly add Patrick's freckles, and now we can start the line work!
Something I noticed about Patrick is that each eyebrow actually has two lines instead of one.
And what I want you to pay attention to here is line weight.
Generally with cartoon characters, you want to keep facial features like the eyes and mouth a little more delicate.
Pair that with a bold outline, and it's going to look so dynamic.
Throw on your favorite matte top coat, and oh! You just painted Patrick's star!
Who should I teach next?